Mr. Blackwell needs an ace to win. There's no way he can pull that off. Oh, you fools. Watch me. This thing's not gonna work. we can all see it. What is that? Mr. Blackwell! I knew it. He's cheating. No, it's just that... You weasel. You don't understand. I'm so close. You don't have what it takes. Shut up. Calm down, please. Dear, you know what to do. Yes. Let's do it. What? No, what? They're gonna stab him? Wait! Oh my god! Who the hell's that? Was Mrs. Goodman? Was I dreaming that? What the hell just happened? I need to keep moving. Beyond the door. Okay, these sofa just disappeared. Examine. It's an old film projector. It seems to be missing a film reel. Maybe we can find a film reel. Is that a mirror? Okay, so I've got that, enter. Film projector. I've got this, which might have a film reel in it. Okay, let's look in there. Editing the past. Press shift to end. Well, nothing's reacting. Am I supposed to hit plus? I'm exiting the puzzle. Maybe we need something for that. It's a workstation for cutting the film. Alright. Can't take that film reel. I guess it's empty. Another door. Now what might be this way? What's this? I'll just insert the plug and see what happens. Oh, okay. Now maybe we can work the puzzle. Nothing else around, right? I don't think it's responding to me pressing anything. Just supposed to be a hint? Okay, people, a clock, grandfather clock, a shuttle, spaceship, wheelchair, a fence or something, some doors. That is odd. Alright. So there's another door. Let's go in here. The Red Gaze Part 3. What is the Red Gaze? Oh, there's another one of those things. Ha ha ha. What the hell is this machine? I don't have anything, right? So, nothing to use on the machine as of yet. Okay, enter. Beyond the door. Oh, Reason! You're my favorite! Much better than that nasty greed. Oh, I have to go here to talk to you? Okay. How do you feel? Confused. What's going on, Reason? You're making progress. It sure as hell doesn't feel that way. Yes. But you can only restore yourself little by little. You need to wholly understand things. Because simply knowing something doesn't mean you understand it fully. And some things you can only grasp by finding yourself. By finding hope. I got it. Find hope and all my problems will be solved. Not necessarily. There's no reason to be sarcastic. Was it sarcastic? Things are never that simple. But you already knew that, didn't you? I'm sorry, I'm just struggling to grasp any of this. You don't need to, not now. But carry on, and eventually, you'll realize it all. Thanks for the encouragement, Reason. Stay strong. Okay. Film. Come back, I need you. Alright, let's go get that. There's that thing. I'll pick it up because it'll probably be useful. Like all the stuff dropping from the wall. I don't have a place to hide right now. And it's back there. I'm not running. And I'm not going in there. No picture. Something must be missing. Oh, I just took it again. All right, we need something else. I don't want to go through the wall because that thing's back there. I haven't seen any hiding spaces. Places. I don't want to run into the thing, so I'm not running. What is this machine? You know what? What if I'm supposed to put the film reel there? Because we can take it off again, so there must be a reason for that. Meta logic. Maybe this does something to the film. I wonder, would this fit? Looks like it would. What the hell? Hi. Oi! How you doing, sir? Not too shabby? Who are you? Oh, it's me, Comfort. Comfort, eh? So what have you got for me? Oh, this time I'm offering you a bottle of great scotch. But don't knock it down like a cowboy. Savor it. Well, I can appreciate a quality scotch. But the last time I had some, it didn't end too well. Oh, but I have to offer you some comfort. You couldn't find me from coffee anymore, so we need something stronger. In this case, whiskey. Yeah, well, Let's have some. It'll get you going again. Oi, what's wrong? I don't feel like that would help now. But I need to comfort you. Just have some. No, thank you. I'm fine. Oi, just take a swig. Screw this. That was messed up. Huh? What's that? What do we find? Bottle bottom. Anything else around here? Other than mind-numbing darkness? Is that blood? Bottle bottom. Maybe it goes in a strange machine. Oh, I don't have to hold it down. Well, let's try that. Who would have thought? Okay, we use it as a lens. Got it. The whiskey bottle bottom works as a lens. Okay, this is what we see on the camera. Not camera, TV. Can examine it. I don't know what we're supposed to do now. Am I highlighting stuff? I don't know what we can do, because we don't seem to be able to... I don't know. We're cutting the film. Well... maybe we need to put the reel over there. We need to cut the film. To play it in the same order as the TV does, maybe? I want to try it. That was easy. Something tells me that's not gonna do it. The only thing I think is I'm supposed to be matching what's on the TV. How would I even... This is left and right. Up, down, do nothing. I mean, it's not in the order of the TV. I know what it is. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, Sam just takes it. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. The machine. So you would think this would be interactive. But it doesn't seem like I can interact with it. Well, I can move this. I'd rather pick the image on top and decide what goes first. Because on the TV, it's, clock, spaceship, wheelchair, and then whatever those are? Flames? Doors? So... clock, spaceship, wheelchair. Okay, so now we play it. Here. It seems to have done something. Loud. Do I want to be going through that? Agony. Okay, we're on stage. Hey? Who are you people? Hey! Can't you hear me? Oh my god, it's the elephants! The murder elephants. This is unexpected, is it not? Oh my god, what the hell? Those teeth. How can I be of assistance? Who are you? Oh. You don't know? And yet it was you who found me. Tell me, what were you looking for? What? Who were you looking for? I'm looking for hope. Ah, yes. Tell me, do I look like hope to you? Okay, come on, who are you? I am Agony. I figured it's the red lettering. I am the fire that burns you from within. The fire that makes you hurt, but also drives you. You don't know what you're talking about. Oh? I hold all the power over you. You gave it to me. We don't need to do this. Not now. Help yourself instead. Go and find hope. Forget me. No. I'm not leaving before I overcome you. Maybe you've got a backbone after all. You chose pain. Oh my god. Let's open our eyes. Yay! Chapter 2. Loss. Okay, where am I now? Hey, aren't you Mr. Taylor's dog? Oh yeah, sorry I didn't recognize you with blood all over your snoot. Who's a good girl? Hope's Domain, Part 2. We're moving a boat. We can go back. We can go forward. Oh, we're going backwards into the darkness. Let's go forward. Sounds like we're in a bathtub more than a lake or a pond outside. All of a sudden, the waterfall, and we go barreling over the edge. What's that, girl? Oh, you want me to fish? Well, there seems to be a fishing rod on board. Pay attention to your rod. Once the fish starts biting, prickly press control. All right. Just gonna say that the whole time? Waiting for it to start biting. The stop fishing press up. Okay. I got a fish. You know, my father used to take me fishing. Happy childhood memories. Hey, let's get a little farther. Let me know once you see more fish, girl. Yes, dude, the dog said. What? Oh, phone. Hello? Hi, honey. Did you get any fish yet? Aw. It's the love or hope again. I think it's supposed to be hope. Yes, I did. Wonderful. In that case, I'll start preparing some potatoes. Ooh, fish and potatoes. Okay. It's such lovely weather. But it's getting dark, so please come home soon. You have fun now, honey. Uh-huh, thank you. It was that girl again. I don't recognize her voice. Well, I might as well do a bit more fishing. Whose house is this? Good spot again, huh? Down? Okay. Yay! I think I got it now. It doesn't really jerk that much, it just goes underwater a little bit. That's it. Oop. I got a total of 4 fishies. One more. Gonna have a nice feast tonight. As long as she lets me in the house this time. I'm staring intently at a few pixels here. No more? Oh, here we go. Honey, are you coming home soon? It's getting dark. You know I always get nervous if you're on a lake after dark. Okay, I'm heading back now. I've caught plenty of fish. Okay, honey, see you soon. Okay, is the... Alright, let's head back home, girl. I guess we came from this way. We started out here, so I'm guessing we left from our home. Well, we didn't start out here, but you know what I mean, there. You know, I'm not sure what this place is. I don't understand how I got here. Or how you got here. But I'm glad you're with me. Still... This whole journey... Is this some kind of limbo? Moments like this make me think... Did I make a horrible mistake? Is this the house still gonna be there? I'm just doomed. Okay, I guess this is it. Tell me, why are you here? Psychiatry session? Therapy? Self-loathing. I don't think I'm a bad person, but I've hurt so many people for my own selfish gain. Tell me about it. Well, I've done everything by the book. I mean, I've done nothing illegal, just my job. But it involved dealing with people who are in desperate need of help. And yet, I took away the last of their hope. Even though it's all right, according to the law. Yes, I'm aware of the nature of your work. I see a conflict between you and your work self. You must see it yourself. Yeah, I do. So, do you think you're doing anything to contribute to this problem? I tried, but I'm afraid I've crossed the point of no return. See, I went to resign to change the course of my future. But at that very day, I got to sign on as a partner with this company. My backbone snapped like a dry stick, and so I kept going. Interesting. You're aware of the conflict, but you decided to ignore it. Sure. You got the partnership, but there's more to it. Ah, our time seems to be up, Mr. Price. I'd like to talk about your childhood the next time we meet. I'm sure we can find some answers from there. Okay. It's a date. Here we got the notice board again. Okay. Where am I now? Every time. That's what he says. Somewhere beyond. Part 2. Yeah, that's beyond. Notice board? Cannot look at. Okay. We're entering. Okay. Ribbon from memory. Oh, this ribbon? Huh. Someone put a ribbon on the safe. I need to figure out the combination. Is this the woodsman's place? Oh, we've got a hide thing. Just make sure it works right. Hidey, hidey time. Okay. That's exit, not enter. Outside the old house. It's locked from the other side. I like that sound. Oh, brother. What am I doing? Well, I can't... That one we can't do at all. I can't move once I highlight this. Oh, yes I can. Wait. Okay. Am I supposed to be copying what the image is on the right? Swirly swirl swirls. I just don't know what to do with the swirly swirl swirls. Help me, bird. We can only move the right, apparently. Not like. Oh! That moved it when I exited. I don't know. It probably just put it back to the way it was. Can I examine anything else? Is this supposed to... Ribbon. Nothing out here except the save point. And here we've got a ribbon. Just wondering what we're looking at with that picture. What am I supposed to make it? I'm supposed to make the swirls match up? Because I don't know what else to do. We don't like that. It's the... Well, this is red next to me. Only the red one will move. Oh, and it changes shape. Oh, am I supposed to just match it? Because that looks like that. This looks like this. This looks like this. This looks like that. This? Yeah. What looks like that one? Okay, that looks correct. Okay, those two didn't look that... It's supposed to look like a crazy face with two different kinds of eyes. One dark, one light, and then a crazy nose and a mouth. I'm not sure. It's missing a piece, though. What piece is it missing? I need to find the missing piece. Okay. Oh.